this has been going for about a minute or two now. It hasn't gotten past step one, which would imply that this game, or that my computer doesn't want to play this game as much as I don't want to play this game. Now I know what you're thinking. You're probably thinking something along the lines of, Josue, first Star Wars Republic Heroes and now this, like, are you just addicted to playing horrible games? Well, here's the thing. I've gotten a couple of these games through various bundles. This thing I got yonks ago in some sort of humble bundle sort of deal. And I figure if I do nothing with them, if I just sort of let them sit in my library, then I've wasted money. So, since I don't... Oh, it's doing something again. Since I don't want to play the gutter trash that is Duke Nukem Forever, I might as well record myself not wanting to play it and potentially get something interesting out of it. That way my money isn't technically wasted, it's just... Well, I mean... Still a fucking waste, isn't it? Look at this. Oh god. That's a taste of things to come, isn't it? We might as well watch all of this. Because we have... Oh god. Just... This... It's... upsetting in many ways that the woman shaking her breasts was the most well animated thing in this dumpster fire. It's so low effort. What the fuck is this? This. I mean, it's playing some generic 90s rock in an attempt to make you think that something exciting is happening, but this is banal. Oh my goodness. Duke Nukem Forever. 2011 Gearbox Software. Playing this with a controller because fuck everybody. New campaign. Don't play many shooters. Normal difficulty recommended for most players. Hard difficulty enemies are tougher and deal more damage. Let's rock. Why not? I've played a shooter before, although if you watched me playing shooters on this channel, you would assume that I've never touched shooters in my life before, but that's okay.
Those alien bastards are gonna pay for shooting up my ride.
You know what? I should have put on subtitles. That's okay, I'll do that. A 3D realms game with trip drive. It's time to kick ass and chew bubblegum. And I'm all out of gum. Oh dear. Is this the same fucking intro? Okay, no, they've spared us that, at least. Oh good.
This is taking forever. Time to stop pissing around and get this big guy back into action.
You know what? I'm not going to piss. I'm not. I refuse. I'm a conscientious objector. Yeah. He flushed anyways. That's a waste of water. Oh, well, then again, it does have this automatic thing. Huh, look at that. It's pissoned me. Aren't we all clever? Detonators. Where the hell am I? Some sort of horrible football team. Okay. And somebody punched it, Mr. Nasty Man up here. Mr. Duke Nukem presumably punched that. Presumably, I don't want to assume things. No, it's, you'll notice that this game looks terrible. I got some water effects on me. It doesn't look good. Like, the Star Wars games that I've played looked better than this, because those had some really good art direction. This just kind of looks... eh. But you know what? Maybe I'm judging it too harshly. I'm letting myself be affected by all those negative reviews, so...
That's step two. Step three is, profit? Right! You ready? One, two, break!
Hold on, I'm gonna pause really quick and get some subtitles going. I'll be honest with you.
Want to add something to the whiteboard?
Oh, look at that. He offered me to use this. Thing is, I don't know if my recording was messed up.
Smells like cherries.
But if it did, I'll just have to do this again. There you go.
Oh man, good plan, Duke. That's genius!
There. Look at that. Hey, it's abstract Squidward.
It smells like cherries.
Oh, wait, hold on. There. It's Cubist Squidward.
Duke.
What did you think it was gonna be, you monsters? Hold on. No, I'm
man.
Done.
Man, that
yeah.
is. I mean, I don't understand any of it, but I bet if I did, that guy over there would still have his arm, and at least one of his balls.
Don't patronize me. How do I punch you? Oh, look at that. My ego is good. Also, are these? What is he? Is he dead? Presumably, yeah.
Go
I mean,
down,
I assume
dude,
he's dead.
This
guy's probably dead. God, I hate all of these people. But again, I'm judging too harshly. Let's just go ahead and do this.
The plan, Duke. Go kick some ass.
Ah! Stop. Stop talking. Okay. Let's exit through this exit.
Get ready! Holy shit!
Look at him waddle. I like this guy's plan. Just sort of sit and watch. Provide moral support, if you will. Also, these guys seem to be doing a pretty good job. He doesn't seem to be doing anything. You know what? I'll stick with you, my friend. I think you have the right idea. Jeffrey Bramble Patch. Looking at me, he's wondering if this is working as well. He's wondering why this guy isn't moving either. He's just letting himself be shot. Oh my god. You know, you try not to play bad games. You see, you know, games like this being kind of blasted critically, and you avoid them. So it's a little bit weird jumping into them, you know, kind of knowing what you're gonna get, and seeing, like, this is a bad game. Then again, I'm also not playing it properly, so it's partly my fault, but at the same time, you know, if I were enjoying this, I'd probably want to play it correctly. Right. Okay, now my fists are out. We're ready to do some duking. This is me squinting. Okay, I can punch corpses, so that's good.
Hey pal, what are you gonna do? Save the world all by yourself?
That's the plan. Oh, I can't punch him. He loves I love Excuse me, all my words are messed up today. Yeah, so he died. That's okay. That's because he's not Jeffrey Bramble Patch. I guess we sprint now? No, we don't sprint. What do I do then? Oh, circle. Or not circle, I'm sorry. B punches too. What else punches, I wonder? Okay. So far things are normal. Right, right, alright. You might be wondering why I'm not playing with the mouse and keyboard, and frankly, the answer is that this game isn't worth it. I know that's a sticking point for a lot of PC gamers, but if I'm going to be playing trash, I want to be comfortable while I do it. So now we're fighting this guy. I guess I need ammo. That's okay. Ammo will be found somewhere, I'm sure. Alright, there you go. Oh no, my ego has gone down. There you go. Hey, I got 69 ammo. I wonder if that's a reference. Probably. Okay. So if I basically just run in a circle, I'll be out of harm. Really, that's what the other guy should have done. The poor man's colonial marines. Just run in a circle and you'll be okay. Instead, they were just standing there gormlessly, like idiots. Okay, do I go? Yep, I climb him. Tap repeatedly to rip out. Can do. I just sort of plopped out there. That was nothing. Oh, kick field goal. If you insist.
It's good.
Oh boy. I remember this from videos and stuff like that. My god.
That was fun. Was it good for you, baby?
No. Oh god.
What about the game, Duke? Was it any good?
Yeah, but after 12 fucking years, it should be.
Well, anytime you want to play again, just let us know.
I would rather not. You look like freaky fucking cyborgs.
Duke, you're playing our video. Your hair looked so good that day. I know, right? So did yours.
Oh, look at that insipid dialogue.
Tune in tonight at midnight to see my interview with the one, the only Duke Nukem. He'll talk about his new...
And there are still no reports of any activity from the alien ships. In his speech on Thursday, the president said he remains cautious but optimistic regarding the recent alien visitation. He urged all citizens to avoid taking any actions that may seem aggressive, such as discharging firearms or making lewd gestures in the vicinity of the ships. On a related note, Giddy Flora's flower shop has filed the first...
I don't know. It all still sounds pretty scary. I can see the ships from
you
here.
You seem pretty scary.
I wonder if it's the same aliens you had to fight 12 years ago. Of course they are, silly. Why do you think they came back? It's because Duke lives here, hello? But you'll protect everyone if the president is wrong about them, won't you, Duke? You sure haven't lost your touch. Oh, Duke, be careful out there. We'll see you at the party after the show, okay?
I don't want to see you ever again.
What? Look at that walk! What is this walk?
That's not how humans walk. That's how fluid-stealing cyborgs walk. That's the kind of shit that Dr. Strangelove was talking. They didn't disappear. They're just walking over there. I thought they disappeared like ghost cyborgs. Alright, let's look at this guy's crappy Logitech controller that says Duke, with an American flag on it. Gold remote. Looks like Donald Trump's butt plug there. So that's fun. Solid gold lion thing, which reminds me of Cinema Paradiso, which is something that I would much rather be experiencing. Television, speakers, shrub. Yeah, some art. Lots of art. Duke seems to have a thing for weird art. And then a fire right there. And, who has... Alright, this is a serious question. Who would have a bust of themselves? Like, that's... galling. That's grotesque. He has two busts of himself. Unacceptable. We'll open this. You can't see me right now because I don't do that sort of thing, but I'm just shaking my head. Like, I'm not a prude. Don't get me wrong, I'm no prude, but this isn't something that a normal human being has in their house. This isn't something that a normal human being frames and puts into their bathroom. Like, what is this? Can you imagine the... Well, I guess if you pay the model enough, like, she'll take a picture, that's fine, but... Like, you probably take the picture and she's like, alright, so what's this gonna be for? And they'll be like, right, so we have this character. He's the hero that everybody in the world absolutely loves. He's supposed to represent the American ideal. He's gonna have this picture and just stick it in his bathroom. And she's gonna be confused. She's gonna be like, that doesn't sound like a hero. That sounds like an incredible weirdo. And they're gonna be like, yeah, but he killed all the aliens. And she'll be like, oh, well, then that's alright then. And they'll be like, yeah, he has like 3 shower heads in his bathroom for no discernible reason. Because that's just how he rolls. That's just how his bathroom is. This is potentially acceptable if it was like raised up a little bit so that it was more focusing on the heads. And it was like an Instagram or something. Being like, and this, the background wasn't white, it was like a beach. And be like, hey, we're having a good time here. The beach is fun. This again is just weird. And then here we have the Vegas roller, Duke Nukem's casino, Lady Killer. This bitch has a TV studio and much, much more. Plus, how to score like Duke. Nobody should want to be like Duke.
Hi, this is Francis from Giddy Floor's Flower Shop. I'm sorry, y'all. But I am not gonna be able to deliver them flowers y'all requested for y'all's retirement party. These aliens have everyone in such a tizzy around here that none of my delivery drivers showed up for work today. So sorry, y'all.
What the fuck? Oh my god. This isn't actual toilet paper. This is just a fucking sponge made to look like toilet paper. Duke doesn't wipe. That's the only conclusion we can draw from this. Duke doesn't wipe, he just has this sponge that looks like toilet paper in an attempt to feign modesty, but really he just takes a shit and then jumps up and runs out, bolts out the door like this. Oh my god. So confident is he in himself that he just pinches it off and he'd be like, right, that's a clean pinch. First time every time, no need to wipe. This man is a monster. Oh my god. Shit! See, that's exactly what Duke is. Like, you think he gets everything right and then just cue ball right in there. I'm sorry, I'm making... Like, I realize that I'm messing with this game probably a bit too much. By the way, have I made it clear that I want to play the entirety of this thing on this channel? I know we're off to a great start right now. This is going to be a fun time. I can get
What the fuck?
Duke, you don't have time to play with your balls.
I have all the time in the world. I'd much rather play with these balls than play with you people. I don't want to play this game. I want to play pool. Poorly. Seriously, what the fuck? Ooh. There you go. You know what? Screw it. Bam. Okay, yeah, that's enough of that. Let's do something more entertaining. Like, he has the same fucking picture! He just has repeats of the same fucking paintings over and over, so they're not even original, they're just prints. Oh my god. He's feigning an appreciation for art. He's just buying them because he thinks that they'll make his entire place look somehow less gauche. Nothing will make this place look less gauche. This place is tacky beyond fucking belief. Like, you look at this and you're like, okay, there's a chance that this could be classy, and then no. Not at all. Not in any way, shape, or form. Hail to the King Everest. Like, what kind of empty existence must this man have that he needs to constantly, like, try to remind himself that he's quote-unquote the best? Such low self-esteem. He needs to constantly remind himself. Inside, he's just a hollow, broken shell, thinking that his life is meaningless, so he just puts up all these pictures and would just be like, remember, you have the money, you have the fucking Emmys for some reason. Or I guess those would be more like Oscars or something like that. And you gouged out the eyes of a shark, which has already been hung up. This is not even much of an accomplishment, really. Probably some fisherman caught this shark, hung it up, Duke Nukem came up and just gouged its eyes out. And the fisherman is like, well, what the hell are you doing? And he's like, shut up and take a picture so I can hang it up on my wall. Not the same wall as like the half... not the same picture as like the half-naked women that I'm putting up on the bathrooms, but just a different wall so I can pretend that I'm great. Shuffling awkwardly, that's fine. Oh dear. 69 again, that's the last floor. So yeah, it has to be intentional. Hail to the King, the musical. Damn, it's late. Oh, was that a level? Oh dear. Okay, well then we'll do our thing. With Johnny O'Lenoman, every weeknight, midnight. The Dukettes.
Oh my god, it's Duke! Oh my god, look! There he is!
I like this guy. I wish his head turned all the way around like it's a horror thing, just to remind you of the unreality of all of this. This woman, I think, is actually dead. She doesn't seem to be moving of her own volition, she just seems to be sort of shifted around from when this person behind her moves. I think she died some time ago. Right. Let's go ahead and play this game. Can I punch? No, I can't punch you. Like.
Hey, glad to see you, Duke.
Oh god. Ryan Seacrest's uncanny nerd cousin or something. Alright, let's go.
Hey, what's up?
Not much. Your hair is weird. This guy. Looking for snacks. That's fine.
We interrupt this broadcast for a special news bulletin. Eyewitnesses have confirmed that several aliens have descended from the mothership and...
Oh, frame rate's taking a bit of a dive.
In line Vegas Strip, no hostility has been observed. Citizens are advised to remain calm, but keep a safe distance from the visitors. We will update you as further information becomes available. This has been a new special report.
Why doesn't somebody do something to protect us? Isn't this what we pay the government for?
Oh, now I can move. Excellent. Weirdos. I don't think that's in character. Duke would just shove those people out of his way because Duke is a sociopathic ass face.
You're even better looking in person.
Oh my god.
Show? I want your autograph somewhere special.
Oh my god. Her name is just female. She's just known as female. Oh my god. What's wrong with her thumbs? No. This is a medical emergency.
I'm your biggest fan.
Yeah, I don't care. Give me your thumbs. That's unhealthy. No, she doesn't. Look at that.
Hi there.
Look at her thumb. Oh no. Oh dear. Okay, I'm gonna stop looking at you. Oh god. Nope, can't go in that way. I guess I have to go in this way.
Excuse me, Duke Nukem? Yeah, my kid's a real big fan. Go on and ask him, Jimmy.
No one should be a fan.
Will you sign this for me?
Sure, kid. But I better not find this on eBay.
There. It's Cubist Squidward. What did you think it was gonna be? There. That'll do.
I wanna grow up to be just like you.
Take your pills, vitamins, every day, and you might grow up to be as awesome as me.
Wow. Thank you, Mr. Nukem.
No. You go get an education. Become civil engineer.
I thought he'd be taller.
Become more like this guy. He wears a Hawaiian shirt with no shame. That's real bravery. That's real courage. I just circle strafed an alien. Ugh.
Looking good, Duke.
No, I'm hurt. These people anger me. I'm so sorry.
Sorry, Duke. Looks like they're shutting us down for the night. On slow days, all I hear is Johnny, 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 but a couple of those aliens come down and suddenly it's all news, all channels. Half the damn crew is left to see what they're up to at Duke Burger. Gotta wonder if they timed it with you coming on the show and all.
I gotta find out what the hell is going on around here.
That's a reach. Okay, the Duke Cave? I have a Duke Cave, everybody. Horrible. I can't exit the exit. Oh my god.
You fucking amateur! Are you kidding me? I'm trying to do a scene with Johnny on the show, and there you are wandering through the set! You never stop to wonder if it might be distracting with you walking through? Do you want me to trash your mics? Would you like me to trash your mics? You don't fucking get it! The scene's done! Now, the rest of the crew left for Duke Burger, and my moment with Johnny is over. Thanks to the aliens, I'll never get that moment back. You fucking amateur! We're done. We're done professionally, man. You're a nice guy. You're a nice guy. But you don't get it. Fuck!
I'll give the game one thing. It's taking up a lot of time setting up the story. So that's interesting. On the other hand, I have been spending a lot of time just sort of fucking around because I don't want to be bothered with this, but...
The aliens have returned! Run!
There you go.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are experiencing temporary power fluctuations. Please bear with us and enjoy your stay at Duke Nukem's Lady Killer Casino.
Dare I open it? Okay.
Hell yeah! Who's the man?
Well, I mean, at least that thing says male, so it's not misogyny that the woman was called female. On the other hand, this guy clearly isn't actually taking a shit. He's just kind of sitting there grunting. He might have less Blagas in him from Resident Evil 4. That could be his problem. Resident Evil 4 is, of course, a game I would much rather be playing right now. And I don't know why I didn't decide to play it for you guys. Probably because I'm not all that great at it, and... plus I'm already, like, more than halfway through. So maybe once I start getting, like, a second playthrough going, I can play that for this channel. But, no, right now we're playing Duke Nukem Forever, because I am an idiot who doesn't know how to get good content. What the hell is this? This shouldn't be acceptable. Let's go. I didn't even press the button. This video is just going to be me complaining for however long I'm doing this. In fact, we're gonna kill an alien and call it an episode. I think that's how this is gonna go. Oh, am I supposed to be looking this way? Yeah, I'm not impressed so far. Kinda hurt my eyes. Oh, I'm here again. Wonderful. Although, music is starting, so maybe we'll be actually able to do something. Won't that be fun? God, this guy has a museum dedicated to himself.
Hey, gross on,
tackiness of throne.
No way, man, no way! I'm not leaving until I get my picture on this throne. I've waited years for this. Hey, could you hit that picture button over there?
Which picture button? Oh, I guess this one. I kept this picture. Oh, I can actually sit down on my gaudy throne. Oh, I was supposed to sit down on my gaudy throne. Okay, well that's good then. This is... oh my god. Press A to continue. You know what? I think for right now I'm going to call it an episode. We'll continue this next time I can be bothered, probably tomorrow night. That's going to be my goal, is to get one of these going basically every day until I'm done with this. And considering that I've gone through two levels and basically just sort of walked and complained, it's going to be... this is going to be a long project that I have waiting for me. Oh well. The journey of 1,000 miles begins with but a single step, and so far I've taken a step in some deep, deep, horrible, rancid shit. Goodbye.